Question number 13, you take as classwork here now. This problem is very much similar to previous problem. You have to take as classwork and give me the result. Will you get 960? Good. How to calculate 60 into 10 plus 6? 600 plus 360. It will become 960.